Ja. The one on the right is going out. Yeah. There's a fourth one.
In a line? Are you serious?
Yeah.
So we've never seen one. And we looked at this guy a year and a half every single day. This is totally bizarre.
Are you live?
It's almost diamond shaped. No. It's almost diamond shaped. It's as if there's something on top, something on the bottom, and then a middle space. It's a red, a fifth one.
Wow.
A red flashing light. This isn't good. I mean,
it's completely strange.
Nervous.
Six. Six.
Okay, this is definitely not good. What are we doing, honey? This is not good. I'm gonna get off because I'm too scared of five. Wait, this is not good. We're getting attacked, honey.
No, we're not.
What is this? Honey, what
go,
is this?
Go turn on the news. Seven. I think they're flares. I think they're illumination flares. I think they're.
There's not. It's not like night. It's not like anybody needs
I think when they go out, I think they're just. They're very far apart, though. You. The elevation being the same is extraordinarily precise.
Should I?
What are you gonna do?
Post
I wouldn't alert, like...
Crime and safety? I don't know, I won't alert, but I'll just do crime and safety.
Well, I don't think it's just... I would just put it
general?
Up. Obviously, all of Mount Helix can see it. Anything facing west can see it. I don't think any... like safety measures have to be started yet. It's, I think they're just flares. Far right just fizzled out. It's hard to tell spatially where they are. Like, I don't think it's out over the horizon. You know, it's not out over the water, I don't think. So they're all time. You know what I mean? Like they're.